and exhale out the nose. Draw in the breath. Hold your breath. And out the nose. We're going to do two more rounds. Inhale through the mouth. Hold your breath. And inhale, exhale through the nose. Last twice the outer tongue. Hold the tongue. Draw in the breath. Hold it. And exhale through the nose. So this type of breathing actually reduces stress, anxiety, and if you hit that spot where you're feeling very angry, or have that like you're going to lose it, and you breathe with sticking out your tongue and drawing the breath in through the mouth, you feel that icy coolness on the tongue actually calms your body down. You know they say breathe count to 10 rather simply and suck the breath in. It breaks on the nervous system and it calms the body completely down. Also energizes the body. Good. Okay. Bring your arms up above your head. Inhale. On the inhale, straighten the arms. On the exhale, relax your shoulders down and back. Bring your right hand to the mat and exhale to the left. Holding here for a moment. Now turn the armpit backwards, left armpit backwards to open your chest. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, left hand down, right arm overhead. Then open the armpit a little bit towards the ceiling. Inhale up and exhale to the right. Maybe you go a little bit deeper each time. Inhale up and exhale to the left. Inhale up and exhale to the right. A little bit deeper each time. Inhale up and exhale to the left. Inhale up and come to your deepest expression on the right this time, as far as you can go, maybe 4 arms, 2 minutes. And we hold it for another breath. Inhale, exhale, inhale up and exhale left. And we hold it. In, exhale, and all the way up. Relax your heart. Take your left hand to your right knee corner. Bring your right hand behind you. Bend your elbow, left elbow, and hinge your body towards the left and sweep your right arm all the way up overhead, reaching for the moon. Inhale, come back up. Place your right hand behind you. Release your knee and gentle twist to center. Right hand to your knee. Left hand behind you, hinge to the right, lift the left arm up overhead, and stretch. Inhale, and exhale. Now use your left hand to pull you up, all the way back, and a gentle twist back through to center. Roll over your knees and come into your tabletop position. Knees hip distance apart, feet behind your heels, hands underneath your shoulders, and spread your hands wide across your mat. Inhale, extend your right leg out behind you and flex your foot. Push the ground away from you. Now bring your knee to your right elbow and plant it to the side. That's it. Now let's move those things for you. Good. Walk your hands back all the way, come up. Good. Inhale, reach your arms up overhead. Exhale to your right. Inhale up. And exhale to your left. Stretch as you go to the left.
Inhale up. Hold. We go away. Stick your bum out behind you. Just hold it halfway if you can. And inhale, come up. Exhale, arms down. Turn your right toes up 90 degrees. Let me move those for you.
Let me just move a little bit this way.
There you go.
That's it.
Good, stay in position. Foot is out to the side. Now, you turn your toes about 90 degrees, 45. Bend into your right leg. And we're just hanging out here, so you can put forearm, you can rest, getting into the stretch of the hip. And exhale, straighten. Inhale, bend. Exhale, straighten. Use the breath. Inhale, bend. Exhale, straighten. Inhale, bend, hold, and straighten. Turn your foot to face forward. Place your hands to the mat. Lift your right leg up, and let's just pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring it back. Bend your knee and lower your knee to meet your left. Separate knees, 6 inches apart. Extend your left leg out. Good, behind. Bring your knee to your elbow and flick your foot to the side. Plant it down, walk back. Good. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale to the left. Inhale, reach your arms up. And exhale to the right. Inhale, reach your arms up. Hold them there. Stick your bum out behind you, bend your torso down on your halfway. Breathe. Inhale up. Exhale, arms down. Turn your toes outwards, either 45 or 90 degrees. Bend into your left leg and hang out here. Just feeling the stretch into the left hip. And you got it. Inhale. Exhale, straighten it out. Inhale back. Exhale, straighten it out. Inhale back. Exhale, straighten it out. Inhale, bend, hold. And come back. Center, turn your foot forward. Place your hands to the mat. Lift your leg straight out to the side and let's pulse it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And bring it back. Bend your knee. Lower it down. Good job. Sit back onto your heels. Interlace your fingers into fists. And we're going to do some wrist rolls. Warming up the wrists. This way and that way. And then the other way around. Good job. And we can turn them this way and that way and go the music. And then come through to stillness. Give your hands a squeeze as tight as possible. Reduce blood flow into the fingers. And just raise the arms down. Now sit onto the back of your toes. I know it's sore, but sit onto the heels. It's okay. All right. Inhale, reach your arms up. Interlace your fingers. Flip your palms up towards the ceiling. Take a big breath in. Inhale. And exhale to the right. Inhale up. And exhale left. Inhale up. Come up onto the knees. Keep the toes tucked under. Stretch up. Exhale, arms down. Hands to the lower back. A baby camel pose. Push your hips forward, relax. And come back up, lower down. Place your hands to the mat, untuck the toes. Place your hands on either side of your knees, just a little bit, fingers in front of the knees. You're going to press into the ground, keep your feet flat into the mat. Lift your knees up to touch up by two knees. Don't worry if you can't. And lower them down.
Chest shining forward, heart shining forward. Take the inhale. Exhale, round, knees up.
And lower down.
Inhale. Exhale, another round.
And lower down,
inhale. Exhale, round.
Exhale,
inhale, lower down. Good, sit back. Inhale, shoulders up to the ears, down and back. Inhale, shoulders up to the ears, down and back. Inhale, shoulders up to the ears, down and back. Relax. Now forward. And forward. And forward. Good job. Good. Come back through to tabletop position. Take your right hand, flip your palm to face you. Good. Now inhale, straighten it out. Exhale, bend it forward. Bring it around and straighten it back out. Bend it forward, round, straighten it out. One more, bend it forward, round, straighten it out, flip the palm. Left hand, palm up. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend forward, around and to the side, straighten it out. Yeah, it feels open. Inhale, exhale, bend it round and straighten it out. Bend it, last one. Round and straighten it out. Flip the palm, sit back onto your heels. You can take your hands with them underneath your armpits. Palms facing inside, that's it. And pull your elbows down. Good stretch. Good stretch into the wrists. Breathe. And release. Good. Come back through to tabletop. Separate your knees 6 inches apart. Tuck in your toes and lift your hips up for downward facing dog. First downward facing dog of the day. Walk it out, right and left. Left and right. Get your hips up high, heels down low, belly towards your thighs, chest towards your knees, and looking towards your navel. Inhale breath, exhale. A deep breath in, exhale. Find stillness, take another inhale breath. Exhale, look towards your hands and then gently walk all the way up to the top of your mat. Get your hands, your feet between your hands and forward fold. Relaxing, grab your opposite elbows and just a gentle sway side to side and right on. Release your hands to the mat and slowly round up vertebra by vertebra. Head up low. Gorgeous. You can have your feet slightly apart or your feet together to touch. It's your practice. Do what feels good for your body. There's no wrong, no right way. You do what's good for you. Inhale, reach your arms out to the side. Extend the energy so you want to feel the stretch as you reach up all the way. Stretching, stretching, stretching. Turn your palms to face each other and drop your shoulders down and back. Standing in tall mountain, tuck in your tailbone, suck your lower belly in, activate every muscle in your body just by standing. Exhale, wide forward fold, sit your bum out behind you, come down with a straight flat back. You can bend your knees, you don't have to have straight legs, it looks nice, forward fold. Inhale to a halfway lift, lengthen your spine so hands to shins first and pull your shoulders away from you. Now place your hands to the mat, step back to your first plank. Make sure you're in a nice plank by lifting your hips up a little bit so there's no arch in your spine. The longer plank, walk your hips a little bit more forward, maybe lift your hips up a little bit longer. Then that's it, beautiful. Hold it, engage your core. Now lower your knees to the mat.
away from your ears and hug your elbows to your sides. More to your sides and bend your elbows. Hold. Gently lower down. Tucking your toes, shift back into child's pose and meet in downward facing dog. Settle in your down dog immediately. Get your hips up, heels low, they don't have to touch the ground. Heels behind your toes. And breathe. Inhale breath. Exhale. Inhale breath. Exhale. Look towards the top of your mat. This time you can step, hop, or jump, or walk to the top of your mat. Half lift. Inhale. Lengthen your spine and the hands to the shins for a straight flat back. And exhale to your forward fold. Arms straight out to the side. Reach as far as possible out to the side. Lift them up and overhead for high mountain. Stay in your high mountain. Maybe your palms can touch. Push your hips slightly forward. Lift your chest up and come into a little backward bend. Just a gentle back. Inhale, reach up to neutral. Exhale to a forward fold. Inhale to a halfway lift. Use your breath. Hands to the mat. Step back to your second plank. This time you can take a vinyasa of your choice. Either your knees to the floor and chest and chin to the floor. Through cobra pose or up dog. And meet back in downward facing dog. Inhale. And exhale. Push the weight back into your heels. So use all palms. Your palms are grounded. You push back and up towards the ceiling. Now lift your right leg up and point your toes. Hold it for your three-legged dog. Straighten out your leg as much as possible. Now bring your knee into your chest. Gently, slowly, with control, come up onto your left toes, round forward in a tiger pose to step your right foot between your hands. Don't worry if you can't get it there. You walk it up. No matter how you get it there, you get it there between your hands. Don't walk your hands back towards your foot. Then lower your left knee down, relax your toes, sweep your arms up all the way for a low lunge. Sink into your right hip and pull your left hip forward and right hip back and squeeze your butt. Squeeze the butt to activate. Push your heel into the ground to activate the strength in your right leg. Push your shin with the left leg to activate the strength in your left leg. Now bring your hands through to heart center. Gently look over your right shoulder. Hinge your torso slightly forward. Hook your left elbow on the outside of your right leg and maybe look past your right shoulder. Inhale and exhale. Breathe, hold it, enjoy the stretch, use your breath, and inhale to center. Place your hand on the inside of the right foot, tuck in your left toes for a lizard or runner's lunge. Breathe. Inhale, breath. Exhale, relax your neck, holding this posture. Breathe. Now take your right hand, place it on the outside of the right foot, step back to your plank. Let's take a nice vinyasa, either through chaturanga or knees to floor, chest to floor, up dog or cobra, beautiful, and exhale, downwards. Enjoy your down dog, use it as a resting posture, hips up, push back with your hands, giving weight into the heels and up towards your hips. Left leg up. Straighten out the left leg as much as possible. Extend it up towards the ceiling. Three leg dog. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Bring your knee into your chest. Come up high onto the mat or round forward and step your foot between your hands. No matter how you get it there, lower your right knee to the mat. Sweep your arms up, low lunge, sink into your left hip. Bring your right hip forward, relax your shoulders. Breathe. hook your left elbow and turn it twist past your left shoulder. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And inhale back through to center. Place your hands on the inside of your left foot. Don't change the movement. Tuck in your right toes for your runner's lunge. Breathe. Maybe feel a little bit of vibrations into the leg. That's a body releases trauma. You can absolutely put that knee down if you need to. It's okay. You really can. Yeah, you can. Then take your left hand, frame your foot, and step back to plank. Let's lower down to the mat, all the way down to the mat. Good. Bring your forearms forward. Elbows underneath your shoulders. Spread your hands wide across your mat. Relax your toes. Into sphinx, you want to push your chest back into your back. Make sure you're on your mat. Hands on the mat. Hug your elbows in. Draw everything in. Hug everything in. Activate the legs. Draw the kneecaps up so your kneecaps are off the ground. Inhale, right. Exhale. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Gently plug your hands into the mat. Grip the ground with your fingertips. And hover your elbows only 2 inches. Hover. Breathe. And gently lower down. Place your hands below your shoulders. Tuck in your toes. And meet back in dog facing dog. Good job. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Breathe, relax, hold it, good, inhale, exhale, step your right foot between your hands, lower your left knee down, low lunge, sweep your arms up, hands through to heart, look over your right shoulder, hinge forward, hook your left elbow, look past your right shoulder. If it's accessible to you, extend your right hand out towards the back of the room, left arm out in front of you, and lift your torso up for a stretch. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Now take your right hand and place it on your left hamstring. Lift your right arm up over, left arm up overhead for a little back bend. That's it. You got it. Breathe. Hold. Inhale. Use your breath. And come back through to neutral spine. Sweep your right arm up. Twist your body to center. Place your hands to the inside of the right foot. Tuck in your toes for your runner's lunge. And breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now, frame your right foot. Your blocks are close to you. You can use your blocks. You're staying down low, and all we're going to do is an inhale breath and straighten out the right leg. Exhale, bend. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, move and bend. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend, lower left knee to the mat, relax your toes, inhale, chest up, exhale, half split. Don't worry if the leg is not straight, flex your foot back. You're okay, Gina?
Yes, I'm fine.
Good. As long as you're here, you're doing yoga. That's the main thing. Inhale, shift forward. Move your blocks away, place your hands to your mat, tuck in your toes, and step back to downward dog. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Step your left foot between your hands, lower your right knee down, relax your foot. Sweep your arms up for low lunge. Bring your hands through to heart center. You can hook your right elbow in. twist the calves to shoulder. If you can, extend your left arm behind your right arm in front of you and then lift your torso up. In a beautiful twist. Now take your left hand to right, have your right arm overhead. Breathe. Inhale. And exhale. We hold. Inhale. And exhale. Twist back to center. Reach your left arm up overhead. Hands to the mat. Tuck in your toes. Runner's lunge. See if you can grab your blocks on either side of your left foot. Take an inhale breath. Straighten out the left leg. And bend your left leg. Straighten out the left leg. And bend your left leg. Straighten out your left leg. Bend your left leg. Lower your right knee down. Relax your toes. Chest up. Exhale to a half split. That's beautiful. Relax your neck. Inhale back through to center. Move your blocks away from you. Place your hands to the mat. Tuck in your toes and lean back and downward facing dog. Inhale. And exhale. Breathe. Bend your knees. Look forward. Step, hop, or jump to the top of your mat. Half lift. Inhale. Forward fold. Exhale. Arms out to the side and up, overhead for high mountain pose. Palms touch and a little back. Inhale to neutral spine, exhale to a forward. Halfway lift, inhale. Hands to mat, step back to plank. Lower your knees to the mat, relax your toes. Extend your right leg up. Behind you, flex your foot. Bring your knee to your right elbow. Flick your foot to the right. Plant your foot, walk it back. Hands to your hips. Inhale, breath, sweep your arms up. Exhale to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left. This time, option to lift your leg. Reach. Plant it down, come back up, hold the arms, stick your bum up backwards, halfway. Inhale all the way up, turn your foot outward, bend into your right leg, place your hands to the inside of your right foot. Relax. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, walk your hands back through to your mat to center. Turn your foot to face forward. Lift your right leg up and pulse it for 3, 2, 1. Bring it back, lower your knee down. Good job. Extend your left leg out. Bring your knee to your elbow. Take your foot to the side, plant your foot down, walk the hands back, hands to your hips. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Exhale, 2. Inhale up. Exhale, 2. The right, maybe, you don't have to. Reach as far as possible. Extend. Flex your foot, activate your glutes. And come back through. Arms up. Stick your bum out backwards. Hinge forward. Hover your torso. Look onto your mat. Good job. Inhale back up. Turn your foot out. Bend the knee. Hands to the inside of your foot. Relax your neck. Inhale breath. Exhale. Inhale breath. Exhale. Slowly walk your hands back through to the center of your mat. Turn your foot forward. Lift it up and pulse. 2, 1, bring it back, bend your knee, sit back onto your heels, tuck in your toes, reach your arms up overhead, interlace your fingers, flip your palms. Inhale, stretch up. And exhale to the right. Inhale up. And exhale to the left. Inhale up onto the knees. Stretch up. Bring your hands to your back. Baby camel pose. Relax your neck. Gently lift your head, lower down onto your heels. Untuck your toes, sit onto your heels. Place your hands on either side of your knees. We're gonna do a few of those pulses. So on your inhale, and the chest is forward. On your exhale, round the spine, push your knees in towards your nose. Inhale, round and come forward. Exhale, lift. Inhale, drop down, chest forward. Exhale, round, lift. Last one, inhale, chest forward. Exhale, round, lift. Lower down, come back through to tabletop. Flip your right palm to face you. Bend your elbow forward and exhale to the side. Bend your elbow forward and exhale to the side and up. Last round, forward, round and up. Flip your palm. Other side, bend your elbow forward to the side, straighten. Forward to the side, straighten. Forward to the side, straighten. Flip the palm. Tuck in your toes. Lift your hips up, downward facing dog. Inhale and exhale, hips nice and high up. Bend your knees if you need to. Push your belly towards your thighs, chest towards your knees. Breathe, look towards the top of your mat. Step, hop or jump to the top of your mat. Halfway lift, inhale. Forward fold, exhale. Arms out to the side, up overhead, high mountain pose. Reach up, palms touch. And exhale to a little bit. Inhale, neutral spine, hands through to heart center. Just notice yourself, how you're feeling. Relax your shoulders. Breathe. Relax arms by your side, Tadasana. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift in. Hands to mat, step back to plank. Let's do this vinyasa. Either knees to floor, chest to floor, or through chaturanga to up dog or cobra. And meet back in downward facing. Right leg up, point your toes. Bring your knee into your chest, round forward, and step your foot between your hands. Stay up high, ground through your right foot. All four corners of the right foot, face your foot forward. Come up onto your fingertips. Find stability. Then reach your arms up and overhead. Good. Now you can do this halfway and to your body's expression. Cactus your arms. Lower your left knee. And straighten, reach arms up. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, hold it. Can you plant your left foot down? If not, maybe bring it up a little bit and straighten out your right leg. Reach your body forward, don't worry, laugh, have fun. Reach your body forward for permanent. Keep putting your arms back in line with your ears. And now lower your hands to your shins just for some relief. If your block is close to you, you can maybe hold onto your blocks on either side. Check this, Gina. Yeah. Either there, as high as you like. Good. If you don't need it, you can have your hands to the mat. Relax your neck. Get up with a slight bend into your right leg. Come to and turn your toes to face forward again. Left toes face forward.
Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale up. Palms touch. A little back. Inhale neutral. Exhale forward. Separate your feet, hip distance apart. Grab your opposite elbows and hang in right row. Relax your neck. Allow gravity to send you down to your mat. Hang out, catch your breath. Notice your breath, notice your heart. Inhale and exhale. Then slowly, gently relax your arms to the mat and roll up vertebra by vertebra. We're going to do some spine rolls. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Relax in the forward fold and now slowly round up all the way to standing. We're going to do two more of these. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Round your spine all the way up. One more. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Round up all the way, slowly, gently, all the way to standing. Good job. Stand up tall. Arms out to the side. Now extend and reach towards both sides of the room. So you want to stretch equal and opposite directions. Arms up. Forward fold, exhale. Halfway lift, inhale. Hands to mat. You can either go straight to down dog or take the vinyasa of your choice. Knees to floor or through chaturanga, up dog or cobra, and knee back to down dog. Lift leg up, point your toes. Bring your knees in towards your chest, step between your hands. No matter how you get it, they get it there. Then find stability in your foot. Come up onto your fingertips. Once you are grounded, reach your arms up overhead for high lunge. Inhale, arms up, high lunge. Exhale, cactus your arms, bend your right knee. Go as low as you can go, straight to mount. Exhale, bend. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend. Inhale, straighten. Can you plant your right foot down? Maybe you need to bring it forward. Straighten out your left leg. Hinge your torso forward for pyramid. Hold it here. Pull your arms back in line with your ears. Look at your toes. Maybe you stay here or place your hands to your shins or grab the box or place your hands to the mat. Relax. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Inhale, breath. Exhale. Now slight bend into the left leg. Reach your arms up. Turn your right foot forward back into your high lunge. And step your right foot to meet your left. Stay down low in awkward pose. Exhale, left arm this time behind you, twist. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale, right arm behind you, and twist. Inhale, arm up. Interlace the fingers, flip the palms, stretch up. Exhale to the left. Inhale up. Exhale to the right. Inhale up. Flip the palms in prayer and a little back. Inhale up. Exhale forward fold. Relax. Relax. Is your body heavy? You can separate your feet. Relax in your forward fold. Grab your opposite elbows and breathe. Inhale, right. Exhale. Release your hands and slowly round up vertebra by vertebra. We're going to do spine rolls again. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, forward fold, make a count. Round up all the way, vertebra by vertebra. Inhale, arms up, make a count. Exhale, extend your spine and forward fold. Now use the roundness to take you all the way up to standing and then stand still into your spine. Bring your toes together if you want to, slightly apart. Inhale, hinge at your hips, bend your knees, put
Remember, you haven't done this for a long time. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hip forward. Inhale, arms up. You're just using breath. Exhale, turn the foot. Bend the knee, hands down inside of foot. Relax your neck. Just remember, you haven't done this for a while. And don't worry, you're going to see it come back again. It's going to be a different practice. As long as you stay in the room, you're doing yoga. Slowly walk your hands back through to center. Turn your right toes forward. Lift your right leg up. And pulse for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swing it back. Bend your knee. And meet back the table. Good job. Tucking your toes. Hips up. Down dog. We're going down to resting soon. And all relaxation postures. So bear with. High up onto your toes, you're forward into a high plank. Bend your right knee down to the mat, relax your toes. Lift your left leg up, bring your knee to your elbow, flex your foot to the side, plant your foot down, walk back up, hands to hips. Inhale, arms up. Exhale to left. Beautiful. Inhale, arms up. Exhale to the right. Beautiful, Gina. Lift your left leg up. Absolutely amazing. Takes courage. Inhale, arms up. Exhale. Now just come to your forward fold. Inhale, arms up. Turn the toes. And if you come into a deep extension, just placing your hands down to the ground. Relax your neck. Inhale, breathe. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale, walk your hands back through to center. So come back onto the tips of your fingertips like that, Gina. Just run over. Use your fingertips to reach. Then turn your foot to face up. Lift the leg and pulse for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. Lower knee to mat. Sit back onto your heels. Breathe. Inhale. And exhale. You're all good? Inhale, reach your arms up, flip your palms, and hinge to your right. Inhale up, exhale to the left. Inhale up onto knees, flip your palms, hands to the lower back, little back. Sit back onto your heels. And now we can all meet together in the floor series. Lower down onto your left hip. Extend your right leg out in front of you. Bring your left foot to your right and the thigh. See how far you can go with your right leg. Good job. Twist towards the right. And gently just forward fold over the leg. Relax your arms. Don't hold onto the ground. Let your arms hang. Pretend you're a puppet on a string. You can't do anything unless somebody lifts you. Relax your neck. Allow the parts of your body to just melt and relax. Inhale, breath. Exhale. And breathe. And gently roll up all the way to seated, to neutral spine. And we're going to twist to the left, left hand behind your right hand to your knee, and come into a gentle twist. Inhale to center, change your legs, left leg out, right foot in. See how far you can get with that left leg. Now twist to the left, round down, put your foot over your leg. Relax every muscle in your face. Relax your jaw and your eyes. Allow your skin to relax. And gently roll up slowly, vertebra by vertebra. Neutral spine to center. Right hand behind you, left hand to your knee, and give yourself a little twist. Natural chiropractic adjustment. Lengthen the spine in your twist. And come back through to center. Now extend both legs out to the side, as far as you can go. Don't worry if the knees lift. The minute they start to do the come back up. Okay, so if they start to lift, you stay here. Walk your hands as far as they will go before they lift. That's perfect, Robert. That's perfect. Now flex your feet towards your face. You're going to get start to stretch into those hammies. We'll have you doing splits in the next 2 weeks. Then you can teach me. You might feel little twitches or little jumping sensations into your body. Perfectly normal. And slowly round up all the way. Now bend your knees, place your feet on the outer edge of your mat. Can you get your hands underneath your feet? Okay, so we got that, right? Can you straighten the legs? Can you hinge a little bit more forward? See how far you can go. Don't worry how far I go. And slowly first move the legs up, then the arms out. Lift your legs. Good job. Sit forward onto your mat. Bring your arms out in front of you. And we roll down for 20 seconds. 20, 90. Tuck your tailbone in. Suck your belly in. 60, 40. 13, feel your lumbar spine, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, collapsing there, baby.
I'll hold it there for 5 and I'll just go down.
Walk your feet up towards your bum, okay? Take your right foot, cross it over your left knee corner. Lift your left leg up, okay? So left leg up, flex your foot. Now take your right hand out to the side, right over to the side. Good. Bend your knee. Now drop all the way over to the left, lift your outer side as well. Bend over, over to that. So bend your knee. That's it. That's it. Bend this knee up. There we go. Left arm all the way up and over your right shoulder. Inhale back through to center. Hug your knees in first. Then place your feet flat onto the mat. Then take your left foot, cross it over your right knee corner, arms extended out to the side, palms flat onto the floor. Lift your right leg up, keep a bend in your right leg, flex your foot, and drop your feet all the way over to the right, look past your left shoulder. Breathe. Relax. And come back through to center. Uncross your legs, hug them in, place your feet to the mat. Now bring your knees back into your chest, sorry, roll up to seated, all the way up through to seated. Keep a bend in your knees, knees width distance apart. And roll onto down straight onto the bolster, all the way back.
Palms facing up, eyes closed. Gently lift your knees closer together, walk your feet slightly apart. Place your hands next to your hips, come up onto your elbows, lift your torso up. Take one block into your hand, take your bolster, put it underneath your knees, into the absolute underneath joint of the knee. Bolster, you're going to roll down onto your back and place your block underneath your head. Arms facing up, close your eyes and relax. Press your lower back into the mat, tuck your tailbone in and breathe. We lay down into our savasana, relax. Relax. Allow your body to just relax heavy into your mat. Feel everything getting heavy. Everything heavy and relaxed. Top of your body falling onto the back of your body. Organs falling onto the back of your body. Just relaxing the body, ground beneath you. You have nowhere to go, nothing to do, and nothing to be. You're going to find the stillness, the isness, the being, the now, and just be. How do you just be? You focus on your breath. Inhale and exhale. As you're there, you think nothing. Nothing. Just be empty, 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 focusing on the breath. When you can be nothing, feel nothing, and hear nothing, and know nothing, and have no thoughts that are coming into the head by just focusing on your breath and listening to music, you'll find something there, something that can never go away. And that's your being. Laying there in the stillness of nothingness. Just become empty, 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 empty. Notice your breath, something is still there. And that is you, the essence of you. Can it ever go away? No. Is it near as a thought? Can it get sick? Can it die? Can it feel pain? No. Empty, 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 empty. There's nothing there. There's something there. And that's the blessing that we talk about when we have children. It's a gift. And then you've just found a gift. You're empty, 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 empty. The essence is still there. Still something. That's love. That's bliss. That's joy. That's happiness. It's everything that you are. You can't get happy. You can't get sad. You can't get cross. It's always there. If you want to work on how to find that essence even more, do the workshops around this. Yo